Well, we're all really busy, right? So during the hustle and bustle of the holiday season, some people don't really pay much attention to their personal information, like their credit cards. The thieves are getting more savvy, and they know that, and they're taking advantage of people like you and me who just aren't paying attention to what we're doing. Take a good look at this guy. Independence police are looking for him. They say he put his skimmer on the ATM at the United Consumers Credit Union on 24 Highway and stole the card numbers of multiple victims.
Skimmer is something that's usually applied to like an ATM device that allows a third party to get the numbers off of your credit card or debit card. Some of them use a camera in conjunction with it that allow them to actually see you enter your PIN as well.
To protect yourself from this sort of a scam, before you swipe your card, always check out where you're putting it, whether it's in a gas pump or an ATM. And if something looks suspicious, do not use it. Before you stick your card in the slot, pull on the card reader. If it's loose, that could be a sign that it could be a skimmer. Once you put your card in to use it, always cover up the keypad with your hand before you put your code in to protect it from any cameras.
Once they have it, they could do anything they want until you close that account.
It does increase in the holiday season. Yeah, I think people take advantage of, everybody's up and buying a lot more stuff now.
Chris McCreary is the president of United Consumers Credit Union. He says after multiple people reported unauthorized card use, the camera system showed this guy walking up to the ATM and attaching the card skimmer. Several hours later, he came back and removed it after getting enough information to ring up thousands of dollars in fraudulent charges.
First thing we thought was he's an idiot because he didn't cover the camera, which most all they do,
Yeah.
That's when we figured, he's new at this and probably not the guy we want to catch. I mean, we would like to get him, obviously. But
there's somebody that he's working for, probably.
Probably.
Most stolen information is sold on the black market and used quickly before the victim can cancel the card. While McCreary says scams like these are getting worse, new technology would help stop it.
All the technology is on the chip. It's harder to reproduce. So, they could reproduce that bank strip. It'd be nice if they just took the bank strip off and went straight to chips. But right now, that's not happening.
Skimmer scams are not the only thing going around right now. Police say there's a lot of telephone scams too. So if something doesn't feel right, if your intuition tells you that something's not really on the up and up, then listen to yourself. The IRS will not call you ever. If somebody calls you and you think, well, this kind of seems weird, hang up, call the company back and see if they called. 9 times out of 10, it will be a scam. Shannon O'Brien, Fox 4 News.
Great.